will use purple kwai for painting. So this is a tiny size, or you can paint some tiny scales of flower leaves. For example, if you want to paint some orchid leaves, then you can use this directly using dark ink. You don't need to get too much water inside your brush. Then you can apply directly on the strand paper. And you change the darkness of the ink, you can instantly paint the flower petals. For example, the orchid with all these flower petals joined together. Is you can use the sharp tip, the pointy, darker ink, and then you apply instantly in the center of the pistils of this orchid flower. Then you can instantly react with the lighter tone you have applied earlier. And then even you don't need to change any new brush, and then you can just continue to write the inscription. Smaller. You can use this same brush to write something even smaller. That means this is a good brush either for painting and also writing calligraphy.